Yeah. to me like he's almost completely out.
For a while there, it looked like he was going to take this match. It's amazing how quickly things can change here in the WWE.
Look at this.